so trapped, a rival from hell. She boasts a ride for everything, but careful riders often fall. She starts out at full speed, she's first rate for thrilling, but costs all your shilling. But pretty witty lad got to heaven by way of hell.
Pretty lad got to heaven by way of hell.
Now Miss May is a strapping wench, at home in hay, on bed or bench. Possessed, they say, with any charm, tricks no maid learnt on a farm. Her rates are high for experience, include all charges but add a pence. But none compare with Nelly Gwyn, selling fruits for the madam. Captured the eye of Charles the King, and life became a banquet hall. But when King Charles fell for another, so he commanded of his brother. No matter what, don't let Mary stand. Cannot starve a bit more fortune. A bit more fortune she had to carve.
Don't let Mary starve.
Yes. More fortune. More fortune must be carved. More fortune. More fortune. That is the only way. I need more money. I need more money. With no fortune. With no wife. Francis, you left me nothing but agony, and all is lost, lost, a fortune lost. No stolen, stolen, to end like a beggar, a stinking gypsy beggar, gypsy beggar. Mind this weapon, stinking lowlife, look at this gun. My house, my gold, you've been stealing, soon your blood won't be congealing.
Pretty witty Nell.
To the final